Hi guys, Haley here and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a small sticker haul for you. What I'm going to do is record every time I get some stickers in and clip them together to make one video because I don't want to have to wait a whole month until everything comes in to use the stickers. And I couldn't even wait a whole day for this first one. I am terrible. I got my first set of Fox and Cactus stickers in yesterday, and I started using those stickers before I even remembered that I wanted to actually record them. So I won't make that mistake again, hopefully, but I'll go ahead and show you the first shop, which is Fox and Cactus. Look how cute this is. Oh my gosh, she's adorable. It came in a cute cellophane bag, but unfortunately, I already opened it, so the seal is gone, but I'll show you what I did with it. I'll give you a little sneak peek of my Easter spread. Look how cute, with the little bunny, oh my goodness. And if you haven't felt Fox and Cactus stickers before, they are velvety and just so smooth. Oh my gosh, just beautiful, really high quality. So this is the sampler. I do believe that is Emma the owner's current hair color, which I think is really cute. And then there's the little girl with the mini ears, the Fox and Cactus logo. That's a little nugget. I don't eat at McDonald's that much anymore, but sometimes I treat myself, so I might. Little sushi. There's a cute little couple, kitty snuggling. I have a whole sheet of the cat couple stickers already. They're so cute. And then this is a little girl with all these different bags. It looks like Target, Lush, Bath and Body Works, Sephora. And she's just throwing money away and crying. It's fantastic. I love it. And then at the bottom is her website and Instagram handle. You should definitely check them out if you haven't already. So first up, this is one of the polka dot girls. About a month or so ago for her birthday, she released three sets of girls, one with teal hair, one with pink hair, and one with purple hair. And unfortunately, I didn't take advantage of the pack. It was like $30 or so for 11 sheets. Pretty good deal. Of various kawaii girls. But she did say that she would release a few later on of single sheets. And so I was able to snag this one of the Shut Up and Take My Money, which I believe is based off of Futurama's Fry. And she's just so cute. I don't believe this particular sheet is sold anymore in the regular girls. But she's just super cute, and I wish my hair was that color. Next is her yoga girls. Ugh, they look so elegant. I do not look like this when I practice yoga. Especially with downward dog. Oh God, it's embarrassing. I used to go to yoga classes in college, and now that I'm married and not really doing too much, I only practice yoga at home where no one can see me. But these are super cute and a great way to track that and maybe other meditation, you know, just relaxation. And this one could probably be used when I'm doing Pilates or just stretching. Next, as you can see, I've already used one of the stickers. Next is a cute little guinea pig or hamster working on their laptop. This, I got this before she came out with her laptop girls, which I also picked up for a future haul. Hopefully they'll get here in time for this video. But I use these as a way to track my work since I have a Mac and I work on my laptop pretty much every day. Either doing my freelance writing or my contracting job. Almost everything I do I need a computer for, so these are very handy. Here's another one where I already used the the sticker. These are precious. They're little bunnies. One, she has a whole set of onesie girls. You can see the one behind it. I'll cover that up. of onesie girls. One where she's crying, one where she's satisfied from the chocolate, and then there's another one of her just smiling, which I already used the big one of. And these are perfect for when you're having your monthlies and you just need to mark it, especially this one is how I feel every time. Next is a shopping sheet. This is the familiar shut up and take my money girl. And then this one was on the sampler. Very cute. And then two more of her reaching out, I need it. So that's how I feel every time. And then a little girl on her phone saying, oops, I just spent way too much money. And that is it for this Fox and Cactus haul. So my next shop is from Oddloop. They always send it in this really pretty scrapbook paper. Zoom in a little more if I can. Here we go. And they bind it with this really beautiful Oddloop logo sticker. I always try to save these if I can. Yeah, that came apart really easily. And this is the little sampler it came with. There's a little code on the top that I'm hiding with my thumb. But it's their little mini girls that I think Jessie created recently. Aren't they adorable? They're super tiny and precious. And what I got from Oddloop this time was some sticker sheets from their Harry Potter collection. So first off are the full boxes. I used to consider myself a Ravenclaw, but eventually I just had to be honest with myself and admit that I am a Hufflepuff. And that's fine. It's great. And honestly, this color scheme is the easiest to work with. I looked at the blue and brown and I'm like, eh, brown's not my favorite color, so yellow, gray, and black. There's a lot of stickers I already have that I can work with, which is also why I didn't get the entire kit. I also got their washi sheet. Let me see if I can bring this up to the camera. Look how beautiful. These are the four different mascots. There's a little Snitch and the Deathly Hallows. Super cute. There's the whole thing. And finally, I got the bottom washi and their date covers. They only recently started offering bottom washi and date covers, and I don't know if they ever had habit trackers before, but I love this sheet from the Marauders map and the little crests. Super cute. Let me zoom out. Let you get the whole thing. Yeah. And if you've never felt Oddloop's paper before, it is extremely buttery. Very soft, premium matte. Some would call it vinyl. But absolutely amazing. It adds a whole nother dimension to high quality stickers. And that's all I got from Oddloop this time. Next, I got an order from Bubba Bear Studios. She always sends them in these really cute, colorful bubble mailers. And a really cute card. Look how precious. You know you want me. Yes. Yes, I do. I love pizza. All right. Let's go ahead and open this. She also seals her cellophane bags with really cute stickers. Let's see if I can get this out. Here's a little thank you circle. It's so cute and cut out. Oh my gosh. I love it. And she handwrites your name. And first, here is the sampler. I'm part of her Bubba Bear Posse on Facebook. And if you're part of that group, you get a really nice sampler of stickers. I'm not sure what you get if you're not part of the group, because I've always been part of it since I've been buying from her. But super cute. I love this little quote box. Put whatever you want in there. And Boo, the bunny, is so cute. He's just so unhappy and like, oh, I'm so over this. a little bear mermaid. Kitty with the police hat, it looks like. I love the little car and all the happy mail. I'm totally gonna put that this week. Tiny's awesome. Pants are stupid, I agree. And then this one's my absolute favorite. I need space. I'm not sure if she has a full sheet of those, but I certainly need that because I'm definitely an introvert and I need personal space. All right, so these are her little sexy bears. Let's see if I can get close. Oh, aren't they so cool? The reason I got this is my first order from Bubba Bear, I got this card. And I was like, oh my God, that guy is so sexy. He's awesome. I need more of that. So I got the sticker sheet. Next, I got the shaving Sasquatch. And they have a couple of different phrases. Don't be scary, hairy, and shave you, Sasquatch. And she has two different, looks like two, maybe three different sizes of them. So cute. Next, I'll do the big one. I got the full boxes of her tattoo mermaid kit. Isn't it just gorgeous? Oh my gosh. I couldn't justify buying another kit, so I got the full boxes and I'll try and supplement them with some other stickers if possible. I'll get those out of the way. And lastly, I got the retro hipster mini kits. So, this is the first page. Hey, girl. Super cute. Oh, I love these. Half boxes are my favorite. Here's some more full boxes. I think you get four full boxes, four half boxes, a bunch of quarter boxes. A bunch of quarter boxes. This is some washi. Let me see if I can. It's a couple of different sizes. Very retro. So 90s. It's great. Even another Bildu. That's how I feel every time. Gas, planner, and a to-do checklist. And I like these three-star checklists because I certainly don't need a seven-heart or seven-star checklist. I don't have that much going on. Her weekend banners all say something different depending on the kit. You also get a couple of little headers, some meal icons, two TVs, a phone, recycling, payday, trash, laundry, and a grocery basket. I have a whole sheet of those laundry stickers. They're super cute. And that is it for Bubba Bear Studios. So, my next shop is Fox and Cactus. I ordered a couple sheets from her in addition to an Oops mystery bag. So let's go through the sheets that I bought first. So first is this really cute free sticker that says coffee. Oh no, it says stickers. Oh, that's so cute. It's like a little freebie with the label and the stickers. The little sticker sheet, that's precious. I can use that for Happy Mail or something. Then here's her little sampler. There is a This Is Fine sticker sheet from Meme, but it's a kitty instead of pup. So cute. Next, I got some of her laptop girls. There's three different designs. Her with her hair down, hair in a bun, and then her stressed out. I feel like I need more of these than any of the others. Because when I'm designing or doing work, I definitely look kind of like that. And then I got her new anxiety sheet. I do suffer from anxiety. I have a feeling a lot of planner girls do. And boys, planner boys. But there's a girl holding her knees, kind of fiddling with her fingers and anxious, holding a pillow and crying. And then a little girl in a snug pillow fort. I'll admit, my husband and I sometimes have pillow and blanket forts when we're doing like a movie night, so might be able to use that for those special times. Next, I'm going to do the mystery bag. So it looks like the first thing she gave me was a old thank you sticker sheet. It has two happy mails, a little planner. Oh, that is so cute. It's like the pineapple one. A credit card bill due kind of sticker. A laptop, TV, lemonade. This looks like it was a summary kind of, and then a little flower banner. And it looks like it's a little bit messed up there, and that's why it was in the oops bag. But I really don't mind at all. As long as I know ahead of time it's an oops, I think it's great. It's a great deal. So this is her Laundry Girls, which is perfect because I have another version of her Laundry Girls, but they're like the type of girls that despise laundry. So these are super cute. They're like one girl holding a basket, hanging stuff on a clothesline, holding some folded laundry, and then some actual laundry baskets and folded clothes. Super cute. Love it. Next is her Coffee Zombie Girls. They're precious. They're a lot. Let me see if I can show you. So they're just like this one, but stickers versus coffee. I might be start using this every Monday morning. And then I got some Bath Girls. Looks like half of them holding wine, and then the other half planning or reading in the bath. I'm not much of a wine girl. I like champagne, though, so maybe I could use it for that. And then I got another sheet of the This Is Fine cat stickers. I can always use more of those. I might actually give one of these to my husband because he also plans in his passion planner, so... And then finally, I got the sticker sheet of Lush containers. So I'm just spreading out everything I got. And that is it from Fox and Cactus. My final shop for this haul is Hello Petite Paper, one of my favorites. You know what? All of the shops have been my favorite. I can't really pick which one I like the most, but it came in this, surrounded by this nice cardstock, helped keep it from getting bent. And then it's in this beautiful, colorful cellophane bag. It's all shimmery, oh, pretty. All right, so I ended up getting an oops bag from her. Maybe two, I might've gotten two. But the first thing I got was her new date covers. Aren't they beautiful? I love the whole watercolor look with the white font. The font's gorgeous. You can get 2 weeks out of these. A lot of my spreads have pink in them somehow, so I can make them work. And then they have a little bit of gold on them as well. Gold flecks, if you can see that. Simply gorgeous. And there's a gold border around the hearts for the dates. Oh, beautiful. Alright, so it does look like I got two oops bags. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. I'm already so excited. Alright, so let's open this one first. So the first thing that came with are these cute little laptops. Oh, I love it. A few of them even have a little flower border around the lining. These would be great for marking work hours or playing video games on my computer. Most of my games are. And then it came with these, it looks like, most of the stickers I get from her are matte, but this one is, glossy. And they're glitter headers, very pretty. Oh, gorgeous. And then this is a sheet from her girly set. Looks like it's a little beat up right there, but that's okay. I don't mind. They're so beautiful, it's so unique. She paints and draws all of this. It's beautiful. And this looks like it's the bottom washi from her, it looks like the Swan Lake one. Very, very pretty. I love the lace. And this is in glossy. Simply gorgeous. Ah. And then finally, this is a matte sheet of her Celebrate stickers. I actually bought these a couple of months ago for my birthday week, but I can use this, I think I could use this for maybe Mother's Day. This is just great because it doesn't necessarily have to be a birthday. It could just be for any occasion. My anniversary's next week. If I hadn't already planned it out, I would have used this for sure. It's just beautiful. It'd also be great for like a baby shower because of the blue and the pinks. So, just fabulous. This is the other Oops bag. So first I got the, these are her little characters from the her very first mystery kit, I think, which I did not end up getting. I'm not a big fan of mystery kits because I like knowing what I'm getting before I buy it. But so far, both of her mystery kits, from what I've seen, were fabulous. And look how precious these are. Oh my gosh, it makes me want to plan out my December. Which I've totally, you know, I'm totally the type of person to do that. Alright, so this is the same bottom washi from the other, except this is matte sticker paper as opposed to glossy. Just simply beautiful. I can totally find a way. Like, I can cut these up and use them like half and quarter boxes and whatnot. Just fantastic. Next is some bottom washi from her Foxy kit, I believe. There's a little fox. Let's see. So it is cut through, but this is an Oops bag, so I really, as long as they're usable, I do not mind at all. One thing I really love about Hello Petite paper kits is that she has two rows of washi. Just fantastic. All right, and next I got, this is half boxes and little things, and it looks like they're off cut. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, they're off cut. I don't even know if I can use that. I'll make it work. I'll make it work. It's fine. They're Oops for a reason. And this is glossy. Shiny. Very pretty colors. And then finally, this is from the girly kit, but this is her glossy paper. So let me see if I can pull out the other one that I got. I mean, look at the color difference of these full boxes. Like, this is the glossy and this is the matte. Fascinating. Same here. Definitely a more green. And these don't look like they have much issue at all compared to these. But they're both beautiful. I'll find a way to use them. And that is everything from Hello Petite Paper. Alright guys, that is it for my haul this time. It's probably going to be half a year before I do another one because I buy so rarely. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Let me know that you liked it and I'll try and do another haul sometime. Might convince me to buy more stickers. Alright guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye!